Check this out, after all this wild weather we've been having, today we get a day where it's cool and calm. Beautiful conditions. Right, so the trend seems to be at the moment the carpo off this week, and it's been catfish again in the night time, pretty much just before dark as well, you know, we've been getting them, so It's a bit stressful not catching any carp, so I've got a plan for this time, this following week. I'm going to be probably doing a bit more roving around, fishing different areas, stick to the catfishing here and carp fish somewhere different, because this carp's not having it here at the moment for some reason. I think it may be the temperatures of the water, but who knows. Anyhow, again, this week's been quite successful. Everybody's gone home with fish that they wanted. I know there's been quite a few like in the 80 to 120 pound bracket. So, and they're not really fully switched on yet, so we'll see how it goes. Well, anyhow, if you don't forget to like and subscribe to the videos and stuff if you keep watching, and hopefully, fingers crossed, we might see some carp this week.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip. Rather that you rip, rip. Break me down and build me up. Whatever it takes.
Something that I'm proud of, out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system, a catastrophe, and yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half diseased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily, and leave the body of my soul to be a part of thee.
Fix on! Double!
Whatever it takes!
takes.
Right, where's my video camera? Well, clients are gone, so I get these little snippets of fishing myself, and I'm in this swim. I've got 6 hours fishing, I've got 2 rods out in the money, and I'm fishing for carp. Oh, I don't know if you can see it as well. It's one of my favourite moon phases, that tiny sliver of moon. It's got to be about 3 or 4 nights after a new moon, what I call big carp time. Well, oh, look at this masterpiece. I've just cooked myself on the barbecue, this lovely bit of steak. Got jacket potatoes that I've cooked in the barbecue. And I got myself one of them salad things, man. Oh, eat well on the bank or what? Come on, the catfish and the carp. Unbelievably, I've got a take. Oh my god! That's absolutely ripping. Oh, no! No! Right, last night got in late, dropped out some cat rods, 2 of them went, one was a 70 pound cat, and one was this one, my first carp in a while, but it came on a cat rod, so it's interesting. Alright, can I get this, can I get it in now, we're going to do some photos, yeah, let's see, I haven't weighed it yet, looks like an upper 30 to 40, so. Here we go, here's the fish, 40 and a half pounds, lovely reeve, reeve been coming, See, it's got some old scars on it, probably from a fight. Not from us, because they're old. They look fairly fresh-ish, but it's not from us. You know, it's probably been a month or two. Oh, what a stunning fish, River Ebro, at its best.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Loves your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections.
Come on, Con. Your girlfriend will be saying, give me hard up.
Come on, you gotta get that butt up, man. You gotta get that butt up. You gotta keep it up. That's what I say. You're not letting it go flat.
Run away here with me. Lost souls in reverie. Running wild and running free. Two kids, you and me. And I say,
you're the same, you gotta get that rod into the grip and use the butt as a rod print and use your right arm as a bud.
Must be a bizarre to move the butt there, we get it in
there. Wind chokes on the surface there, look. Now, if you're up there recording, you'll see this fish. It's the gut of the egg. By the time you run up there, it's over. Oh no, everything works on it, it just makes this sound, it catches you off guard. Right, he's running right now. Get that one up, keep the one up. Can you lower that right down there to him? Yeah, yeah. Fine down, is it? But yeah, that's not. See, then you can almost give him the line back and give him a straight rod. And you've got to use that rod. That's it. Oh, so I've got a rule there.
I'm sorry.
Oh yeah.
Fuck it, it is, yeah. Holy shit.
Yeah,
it's
cool, man. Yeah, yeah.
Oh my God. Hi, Richie, look at this.
That's a fucking thing.
Well done. My God.
Puck a night tonight. Lovely moon phase. Look at that. And look at the river. Oh, absolutely stunning. Got cat rods out. All ready to go, hopefully with these conditions, something good is going to happen. And the carp rods, we've seen a few carp about. One jumped right on the edge. So, fingers crossed, carp comes tonight, because we've had a few catch to 150. Been slow fishing, but, oh, looks stunning tonight. What a night. Fingers crossed, a big one. Well, the carp are back on. Four runs in the night last night. Oh, hectic. Cat's gone a bit quiet. But there, yeah, a couple of fish in the sack. Gonna do some photos. Happy days.
Nice one.
Here we have, keep them up, keep them up. Here we go, boys. River carping on the River Ebo. Lovely fish. Oh, what a result. Well done, lads.
I've been roaming around, always looking down at all I see. Painted faces fill the places I can't reach. You know that I could use somebody. That I could use somebody, someone like you, and all you know, and how you speak. Countless lovers on the cover of the street. You know that I could use somebody. I could use somebody.
Sweet.
Someone like you. Someone like you. Someone like you.
Mouthy. This one's mouth, look at it. Got a proper mouth on it.
All I see, you know that I could use somebody.
Right. This band has been out for 3 nights. Had a few fish, haven't you, boys?
Oh, yeah.
You enjoyed yourself?
Yeah, it was great.
Yeah, sweet, man. You've had 40 pound carp, haven't you?
70, 100 pound catfish.
Yeah. Fucking hell. It's been alright.
Yeah.